Hi there, Lense, and in this video I am going to show you how you can adjust your screen brightness for your Samsung Galaxy device. And this will apply for all your devices. You need to go to settings here and you will need to go to display. So if you can see display right there, you go to display and here you can see brightness. Then we can take the brightness up. If you realize that the screen is brighter, let me take it down. The brightness is now low, let me take it up to the middle. It is very good to keep your brightness not too high, as it can drain your battery and it can cause eye problems and so forth. So there's another quick shortcut that I'm going to show you, in which you can use by pulling down the tab bar right here. And you can see the brightness icon here. You can also use this icon as well to brighten your device, as you can see here. So this is a shortcut and this is how you can brighten your screen for any one of your Samsung Galaxy devices, whether tab, whether the latest Samsung Galaxy phone. This is how it is being done. So again, I am Lens and I hope that this video was helpful. Subscribe to my channel and also like this video, subscribe, join the Lens Empire. I'm out.